So the engine bay of the 190, what sort of condition was that in when you got it, Rudy?
Well, just very dirty, a little bit neglected, and took a lot of cleaning and painting and replacing all the hose clamps to the original style.
All right.
As you can see. And I'm happy with it now, but it wasn't so good to begin with.
Right. Yeah. Oh, well, it's been a labour of love.
Oh, I've enjoyed every moment.
Yeah, I'm sure.
I'd do it again tomorrow if I had another one.
And again, do you get to drive this much, or is it just shows up and down?
Just every now and again.
Right.
Weekend joy.
Lovely. Does Therese go with you, or does she not?
She likes
these.
Well, that's going in the car.
Ah, good. All right. Well, look, there's a whole lot more cars to see, ladies and gentlemen, so let's pop off and see those. Thanks, Rudy. Down goes the Jaguar E-Type sort of bonnet.